All right, some immediate shots from both alliances. All right, we accidentally got a lower hub shot from a human player on the blue alliance. All right, and that's the start of teleop period. All robots immediately going for cargo. Both Tiger Dynasty and Black Tech for the red and blue alliances have two immediate shots. The Thunderbots are intaking two cargo on the blue alliance side, while Black Tech takes a shot for the red alliance. East Noble High School is trying to play some defense against the Black Tech. Some Gears is over on the blue alliance side of the field, trying to get the red balls back to their side of the field. We've got some defense going on the red alliance side of the field, and Fearsome Gears takes advantage of the open field and shoots two cargo into the upper hub. Galactech hits one into the upper hub as well, and a second. The Thunderbots lining up to take two shots into the lower hub, and they make both of them. Black Tech makes another along with Fearsome Gears. 5010 is trying to play some defense against Black Tech. And there is a cluster of robots trying to prevent each other from shooting at the front of the field. Fearsome Gears sink two more into the upper hub, while 5010 gets them into the lower. Fearsome Gears has climbed the mid rung, and the end game sound has been rung. Tiger Dynasty also trying to get up onto the mid rung, and Fearsome Gears already traversing to the high rung. 8103 is also trying to get up onto the mid rung, and Fearsome Gears is trying to make their final traverse up to the traversal rung for that 15-point climb. Tiger Dynasty makes it to the high rung, and Fearsome Gears makes it to the traversal rung. All right, awesome match for both alliances. Scores are in, and the winner of qualification match 32 is...